Archbishop of Nimrod XV230 was on active duty in support of military operations of Afghanistan. We don't know the exact sequence of events, but the aircraft caught fire and the crew was unable to control it. The aircraft and all 14 soldiers